nation's youth are truly carefree. Well, we both.
I'm sorry.